Gotta replace the rotor and the caliper. This is very extremely expensive.